About 14 years before the famous Titanic sank, a writer named Morgan Robertson wrote a story called Futility. In the story, there was a big ship called Titan that couldn't sink, but it hit an iceberg in the northern Atlantic, just like the Titanic later did. What's strange is that both the real Titanic and the made-up Titan didn't have enough lifeboats for all the people on board. Is that just a coincidence? Share your thoughts in the comments.